Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Dick Croxall. I'm a board member here at the Automobile Driving Museum, and we would like to thank the Thunderbirds for putting on a great show here today. And I'd like to introduce Joe Freitag, who is the president of the Early Birds Club, who is going to make a donation to the ADM. Joe?
I am the convicted president of the Thunderbirds, and I'm darn glad to be here today with all of these beautiful Thunderbirds that have joined us for this wonderful occasion to celebrate the glorious designs of the Thunderbirds throughout the years. So with me are our two treasurers and our trustees and our secretary, unfortunately, is traveling today and not here, but we were able to organize this with a very strong board, which I'm very happy to have. So our two treasurers will hand over the check to Dick.
Thank you. But I'll take it. Thank you so much to the Thunderbird Club for this donation. It means a lot, especially right now during this quarantine where we haven't been able to be open since March. So thank you once again. Thank you for bringing your beautiful cars and for having fun with us today.
Well, thank you for having
us.
Great service that the Automobile Driving Museum has given us today.
Yes.
We're very appreciative of it.
Slow down on the Jaguar, keep cool as a Thunderbird 4. 10-mile stretch on an Indiana road, when a sky blue Jaguar and a Thunderbird 4. Jaguar setting on 99, trying to beat the bird to the county line. Just a half a mile from Newtonville, had a speed sign setting at the top of the hill. Said 35 miles and stay in line, but the Jaguar and Thunderbird never made the sign. Slow down on the Jaguar, keep cool as a Thunderbird 4. Was a real small town, had 102.9 acres of ground. Some stool pigeon put the sheriff wise, told him park down in Newtonville and catch him guys. Sheriff laid low, half hid in the weeds. Parked for 8 days, didn't nobody speed. All of a sudden, dust rolls on the road. Said, here come the Jaguar and Thunderbird 4. Slow down, little Jaguar, keep cool, little Thunderbird 4. Sheriff double clutch second, put him in third, took right out after Jaguar and Thunderbird. He knew he'd get a bonus and a big fat fine if he caught him before he crossed that county line. Sheriff never drove his car 100 flat, but if he aimed to get him, he had to do more than that. Crest of the hill, he's about a yard behind, there wasn't but 2 more miles at the county line. Slow down, little Jaguar, keep cool, little Thunderbird 4. Old Sheriff was counting on the down the grade, with the tailwind pushing, he had it made. Thunderbird saw the Sheriff gain his speed and waved goodbye, Jaguar pulled in the lead. Jaguar said, you ain't won the race yet, pulled back around the bird like a saber jet. Sheriff front bumper was a yard behind, when the T-Bird Jaguar crossed the line. Slow down, little Jaguar, keep cool, little Thunderbird 4. Slow down, little Jaguar.
Put your head on my shoulder, don't say a word. We'll cut across town in my Thunderbird. There's a burial ground beneath a cattle herd. Mr. Henry Ford's building me a Thunderbird. My Thunderbird. My Thunderbird. Put your head on my shoulder, don't say a word. We'll cut across the county in my Thunderbird. We're from Pennsylvania, Welsh men of words. My daddy drove a DeSoto, I drive a Thunderbird. My Thunderbird. My Thunderbird. She's a voice of the future. Baby, have you heard? Tomorrow's taking wing on my Thunderbird. My Thunderbird. My Thunderbird. Put your head on my shoulder, don't say a word. We'll cut across town in my Thunderbird. Electric windows, tilt away wheels, slide across a bucket seat for that sexy leather feel of my Thunderbird. My Thunderbird. Put your head on my shoulder, don't say a word. We'll cut across town in my Thunderbird. Volkswagen, back to the Model T. Why a lot of men have died just so you can ride with me in my Thunderbird. And my Thunderbird. She drives like a dream, baby, rest assured. Don't get any better than a Thunderbird. Salesman, my brother was too. I would sell anything just to try to stay with you, but not my Thunderbird. Oh, not my Thunderbird. Willie Loman saying something, I can't hear a word. I'm going too fast in my Thunderbird.